Hello. Today we are looking at how to install Intellij Idea Ultimate on a Chromebook. Firstly, we will turn on Linux apps. To do this, we will go to our system settings and click on the advanced section on the left panel. Now we click on the developer section. Now we will turn on the Linux apps. Now that we have enabled Linux apps on our system, we will continue to the next step, which is to run several commands in a terminal that will install the application. All the commands are in the video description. Now we will copy the first command and open a terminal session from our app menu. Next, we will paste the command into our terminal, either with a two-finger click on your terminal or click Ctrl, Shift, and V together. This command will update the system repositories of our Linux container. Press Enter. Now install some packages which the application requires and a menu editor which we will use during the tutorial. Press Enter to confirm the installation. Now we will download the application. Now we will extract the application. Now we will launch it from our Linux terminal to make sure that everything works. Now we will create an application launcher. We will launch the menu editor now. Choose a category. Click on New Item. Choose a name of your choice for the desktop entry. Now we will choose the executable package of the application. Save the launcher. Now we will launch the application. Enjoy.